That's so cool. You live in Peanuts and they come get it. And they're really not even afraid of you. He has a mate too. I think that one's the boy. Then you guys can go over there and eat them on the ground. They'll take the whole peanut shell too and they'll bust them open. But I decided to kind of help them out a little bit. Seemed like that time you took a peanut shell instead of the one I crushed. I guess he wanted to go put in work on it. Like a freaking woodpecker. Yeah, see? Look at him. Peck that, bam, bam. Guess he had a flea. Maybe he needs advantage. Woodpecker style, bam, got it open. Get it, take that. Seems like he's shivving and shanking it. I'm all the way zoomed in, I gotta be careful. That's the other one. That's the girl. She's a little more skittish. But anyway, they're a hoot to watch. I don't know if they're blue jays or blue birds, but we'll just call them Mordecais.